LA County vector control officials sprayed pesticide in the Watts this morning. The spraying ended around 5 o'clock this morning in the area between Graham Avenue and Beach Street. Health officials say our rainy season is one big reason for the influx of mosquitoes. And to help keep the mosquitoes away, you can start by clearing standing water. And our very own Danielle has been working on our behalf. She's our very own activist because we have been bitten by mosquitoes.